the 21st century, generations arrived at New Planet, New Galaxy.